Rakul, tell me, even though, I mean, you've done movies in Bollywood, you've had a career before that.
Yeah.
I think it's been, what, 10 years, if I'm not wrong?
No, not 10, 2013.
2013, correct,
yeah.
correct. Sorry, seven. Seven, yeah. I think. Seven yeah. of six or whatever.
Yeah.
Tell me, you know, De De, I think, is your first commercial big
here
in Bollywood.
Yeah. yeah.
And also, I feel like in Hindi film industry, a lot changes once you're a part of that commercial big success.
Right.
Because I think with the money that's coming in commercially, there's a lot that changes in terms of the roles that come to you, the remuneration part and all of that.
Mm-hmm.
Is it too soon to ask you if a lot has changed after De De?
See, I would say that definitely the perception a little bit changes.
Yeah.
Also, because before that, people had only seen me in Yaari, and then I went down south and I was
yeah.
doing my films there. And then they saw me in Ayari, which were both two very normal looking roles. You know, they were not glamorous roles as such.
Yeah.
And after De De, they were like, oh, you know, I mean, so that film, I say it was like a showreel for me, probably,
yeah.
where there's dancing, there's emotion, there's everything. So it just opened up a new bunch of scripts. There was
yeah.
also not only commercial, but also the role was well written. So I got a lot of appreciation for that. And now better scripts started coming in.
Yeah.
So I just think people take notice of you. You know, the bigger makers take notice of you. The industry warmed up a little. You know, I was very overwhelmed after the release, where I got calls from a lot of people
yeah.
about the film. So which was very, very overwhelming.
Yeah.
I'm yet to see how much of a difference it makes, but I'm
yeah.
happy with what it's done so far, and I'm very grateful that I had that film.
Ritesh, congratulations.
Thank you.
In Jan 2020, you will complete 17 years in
yeah.
this industry.
Wow.
2003 you started. But tell me, what is the key to being relevant, because a lot has changed over these 17 years, right? How do you sort of reinvent and move and just adapt yourself to how the surroundings are changing?
See, when it comes to actors, I just feel that you can reinvent yourself as an actor
yeah.
given an opportunity,
yeah.
yeah.
right? And that opportunity is very important, that the relevant filmmakers at that time need to find you relevant enough
yeah.
to cast
yeah.
you.
Yeah.
And I think that the big change was Ek Villain that I did with Siddharth.
Yeah. yeah.
Because I was constantly doing comedies, and that one big change that Mohit and Ekta thought
yeah.
that, you know, what if we cast Ritesh in a serial killer's role?
Yeah.
And that was a big move, because
it
no one would have thought.
Yeah.
It changed a lot for me.
Yeah.
But also, hats off to them and Milap, who wrote the film, to think of me in that role, that he could pull this off.
Yeah.
See, Milap casting me in Mar Jaawan as a villain is much easier than someone casting me as a villain in Ek Villain.
Yeah.
Because I will come with certain equity or baggage, both
yeah.
of them, in this film,
yeah.
along with, you know, working
yeah.
with Siddharth.
Correct.
But yes, to stay relevant, and actors to be relevant is very easy. The writers and the writing has to be relevant.
Correct.
Because we'll be performing what's said.
Yeah.
Right? Fair enough. We have to look at our contemporaries. Like I always say, be it Tara or Rakul or Siddharth, when I see this young energy on set, there's so much to learn from them.
Yeah.
Their take on each emotion is different. And it's wonderful. I saw De De Pyar De and I thought she was phenomenal in
yeah.
the film.
Yeah.
And then to see her do a completely different role in this film is inspiring.
I love these compliments that are being shared on this
yeah,
set.
It's a mutual admiration society.
I'm just so
yeah, that's a different show set.
Thank you.
Yeah.